Gas prices are down across the state by 5 cents from last week. That's according to AAA Michigan. The average price for regular unleaded in Michigan is now $3.21 per gallon. The average cost to fill up a 15-gallon gasoline truck is $48. Here's a look at prices from across our neighborhood. In Ingham County, prices are around $3.19. Jackson County is $3.24. Clinton has the lowest average at $3.15. And finally, Eaton at $3.18.